This is how the story began with no question. Let me tell you about that Genesis section.
That's right.
It said God created the heavens and earth, my south side turf and the rest of the surf. Yeah. All the land and sea, the first people to breathe.
Adam and Eve.
They lived in this beautiful place we call Eden, with no toys like mopping or sweeping.
But speaking of this, let's get back to the story. Where Adam and Eve, they lost that glory. God gave Adam everything to be grand, but he also gave him one firm command. There was a tree, which fruit was not supposed to be tasted. It was a promise which should have been wasted. They didn't understand between good and evil. After all, they were just a young, curious people.
Posse in the place.
Posse off in this, yeah, replace.